Hey y'all, it's Miss Diva coming at you, and I'm coming at you with a long overdue video. I've been asked by some of my subscribers to do my skincare regimen. Yeah, so I just felt it fitting to come on here barefaced, no eyebrows or nothing. Well, they're really thin, but no eyebrows or nothing. So let's get started. In the morning, when I get up, I have this buffer. I got this from Walmart. I think it was like $1 something. And has these little like mesh material, and it's really soft, but it what's the word I want to use? It's like an exfoliant. It exfoliates the skin off your face. Now, I was using the Ambi Black Soap with shea butter. And that was doing my skin very fine. Has vitamin E in it. And I got this from the dollar store for, I think, $2. And just recently, I started using this Raw Essentials. I saw on Miss Lady 41's video. Wanted to do a review on this. I'm going to use the whole one of this and then come back and tell you how it does. So far, so good. But this is more, has more natural ingredients in it. I'm not going to say it's all natural because it has some glucosides in it and some other stuff. So I'm not going to say it's all natural, but it has more natural things in it than this. But this one works really, really good because I've been using this for years, because this is like a complexion bar also. So I do wash that in the morning, rinse my face off, and then I come and use a toner. And I got this from Dollar Tree, and what this does is it closes the pores. After you wash your face and rinse it with hot water, your pores are open. So it's very important that you use a toner, either this or Witch Hazel. Just put some on a cotton ball and put it all over your face. And after I do that, I put on this Ambi Fade Cream. Now, I got a few dark spots over here, just a little left, and my eyelids and dark. Some of that comes with age. You see that? It's dark. So I use it on there and on the other side of my face just a little bit. And I had a dark spot right there. I just put them on the dark spots. I got one over here. And I rub that in. And I got this from Dollar General. And I think this was like $4.25. But it lasts like forever because all you have to use is like a dime size. And I do that every morning. And then afterwards, I use, oh goodness, this Equate Daily Regenerating Serum. It compares to Olay's Regenerous Daily Regenerating Serum. Now, see, it's all empty. I went to go buy another one, but I picked up the wrong one. It was kind of in the same box. This is the box it comes in. And I guess they changed the formula because this is what it is now. It's the Regenerous Perfecting Cream. But I actually like this formula better because it leaves your face like a satin finish. And this helps renew, let's read what's on the back. It says, regenerate skin's appearance without such drastic measures as chemical peels, cosmetic surgery, or laser. So, it has vitamin E, provitamin B5 and moisturizers. It's supposed to hydrate and condition the skin. And you're supposed to use this once or twice daily. I only use it once. I used to use it twice, but it's $12. So I only use it once. And after I put the fade cream on, I just smooth that all over my face. Oh, goodness. Smooth that all over my face. And then I put an Equate Complete Beauty Lotion on for my moisturizer with SPF 15. And this is like, I think, $4. It's very important you get a moisturizer with sunscreen in it. And that's it. Then I'll apply my makeup. And that is my skincare. Well, you know what? At night, when I take my makeup off, this is what I use. Noxzema Clean Moisture Makeup Removal Cloths. And I saw this on Janelle Denae's video, and I've been using it, and it works really, really good. You don't really have to wash your face after you use this. I don't, because this has, I think, aloe in it. Water. It has glycerin. Some other stuff I can't pronounce. But you still get the feeling of that Noxzema. You know, that menthol feeling. You get that. And I think it's vitamin E. But it's 25 cloths. And I got these from CVS. They were 3 for 10. And I made sure I got a rain check for another 3 because they were out. But these are alcohol free, and it's great for removing makeup. Even waterproof mascara. So this is all I use at night. Take my makeup off and then I go to bed. So, and I've been doing that for years. So, and it's been working for me. So that's my skincare regimen. I hope it helps someone. If you have any questions, ask. But this is what I live by. I don't, unless, you know, someone kind of says it's something better out there, and then I'll try it. But so far, so good with this Raw Recovery, because it hasn't broke my skin out, and my skin is like really sensitive when it comes to things on my face. So if you have really sensitive skin, I would suggest you try this. I got it from Home Shopping Network. They were 2 for $9. And, okay, let me go, because I don't know how much time I have. And everybody be blessed. Bye.